It would be easy to say, if they believe in their dreams, they will do it. That would be the American way. But this is not America, this is India.
They are children from the lower category. And I feel they have the talent if only people recognized it.
I can't tell you how much I'm excited. I'm very much excited.
When he came with the choir, he was kind and peaceful. When he got the solos, then he began to show off.
I'm closing my ears when he is singing. I can sing proper and better than Ashish.
That some friends are jealousy, let them be jealousy. It will be change of my life.
Nobody knows what will happen in those 1.5 hours. They're standing on a stage, performing with a classical orchestra, Western music. Perhaps it's like a dream.
None of you all are smiling. This looks like a very sad song. Such a sad song I've never heard. I want all of you to just relax. Relax. You all look so tense. Okay, just relax. Okay, everybody smile. Smile, smile, smile.
Tea, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to dope.
See? Stop. Okay.
And now you can start writing the dates, okay? August has how many days? Very good. So you have to make a calendar on one sheet of paper.
Could you just tell me what you are doing, what you have drawn?
Thousands of people are sitting and in front the orchestra is taking the stick and he's conducting us.
He's conducting it?
Yeah.
Okay. So he's a conductor?
Yes. Okay. Orchestra.
Okay.
There are 23 days to come on 30. That's why we are practicing. We should succeed.
Yeah, but are you worried about it?
Yes.
So you keep thinking about choir all the time?
Yes.
Oh, Sita, I see that smile missing from your face.
No.
I would like to see more of that smile. And not, you know, tense. Right?
Yes.
But that smile should not be missing. I see an adult inside him, you know, a miniature adult. This child will not be able to accept any defeat or any failures. And that should not be how you face life.
This is my home and we exit and do, and here I kept my shoes and here some books we keep here, Rapid X or something, books, and here are all our clothes. We don't have cupboard or something in small house. The biggest thing in my life is becoming self-conscious. But I'm trying my best to be confident. Every night I write, I'm not self-conscious, I am always confident.
I'm not self-conscious, I have confidence. have confidence in me. I can do everything. I am not self-conscious.
My name is Johannes Steinwender. I'm from Austria. I'm a professor and a conductor from the University of Music and Dramatic Arts of Graz. And I'm very happy to be here in Mumbai. May I have one time only woodwinds? 9-7. 1-2. This is not together. 9-8. Tiddly pip, paradam pop, paradam pam. Again and again and again and again. Till tomorrow. 1, 2.
All these children in these private schools, they have all the opportunities. But these children don't. So this is the reason I am trying to do this. I hope that I instill some love of music into them also. I'm only worried that how are they going to react to a foreign conductor? This will be interesting to watch whether they are awed or they're frightened or what.
Under the last note,
go!
No, without hands, please.
Boy with the green shirt. What's your name?
Ashish.
Ashish.
Yes.
It's a great honor for me to work with you.
So let's start at 57, please.
NCPA is associated with the upper crust. It's all the affluent people, it's the cabs, the privileged, you know, who can have access to such an auditorium.
Well, without wanting to be extraordinarily, shall we say, boastful or whatever word you want to use, we believe it's the best performing arts center in India. This is a stage which is almost as large as the Royal Opera House stage. And it's got a magnificent foyer. The staircase that you see is quite magnificent. It was made in Italy.
Wow! Let's go and enjoy that. Yay! This is all.
We do insist on a certain standard.
In our toilet, we have to open the tap and that. In this toilet, we have to do like this, downstairs and then
water will come.
Flush it.
Yes. Yeah. Flushing the water.
The Indian audience is seeing not a choir of affluent children, which is always taking place at NCPA. Bombay Chamber Orchestra is the first time presenting different children.
Shall I show my dolls?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is my Babu. This is my two Barbie dolls. This on Sunday I have bought, and this when my birthday was, no, it has gifted. And this is my favorite doll, and her hair is so silky, and she looks very beautiful.
My name is Mangesh. I am 11 years old and I am a best friend of Ashish. Every day he is coming to my home and we are practicing.
The hills fill my heart with the sound of music. My heart wants to sing every song.
Wait. When you are singing, no, don't feel nervous, because when you feel confident, you will sing better.
The hills fill my heart with the sound of music.
Yes, your voice is better than me. That's all.
You also can do like me also, but you are not concentrating and singing properly.
No, he is always forgetting. I know his birthday when he is forgetting. England was nice. London.
Picture I would like to show you. So here in the back you see the great mountains, yeah?
Yes.
Wow. Yeah, where Sound of Music has been made. Yeah. So now we have to think, we have to imagine that we're standing right here up on the mountains.
The hills are alive with the sound of music. I don't think that this has so much meaning for those kids here, because they don't have the relation to the mountain. A mountain is a fantastic thing, but it's only something fantasy. They never climbed up a mountain. So I think the children won't realize really what they're singing.
You have to imagine you're standing at the left side of the valley. The valley goes down, there is the river. I'm up on the other side, and there is your boyfriend or your girlfriend standing. Yo, or else a friend standing, yeah? And you tell him, yo, Lilio, Lilio, ooh, ooh. Yeah, and he does hurt, and from him comes the answer. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Ashish, would you do this one time for me?
I go to the hills.
Solo, as a solo.
I go to the hills when my heart is lonely. I know I will hear what I heard before. My heart will be sound of music, and I'll sing once more.
Wonderful. So, will you do this for me at the concert?
You do this?
Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Well, it would be very great of you. It will do it perfectly. Wonderful. So
thank
great.
You.
So great. Okay.
I felt that
if I don't know one word, then what he will do to me? He will choose another person.
I think that I can do then better than Ashish that song.
Then I sang, then he tell, yes, you will please sing for me on the concert of 30th. Then I said, yes, I will sing, and I also got confidence.
When Ashish got that part, I am feeling very angry for that conductor. I think that I will beat that conductor, but I can't do that.
I can tell you how much I am excited. I am very much excited.
So much I.
And so must I. Must I, yeah?
Must I. Has gone to bed and so much I.
Wonderful. I please, would you please come and do it for me at the concert?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, she said yes. That's great of you. I'm very happy.
I have got so main part and I am so excited. So I am so happy. That's because I have got main part and I have to sing alone front of 1,000 people.
Ramo, tu bhi padhai achcha se kara. Dashi mein achcha se number le aao.
सर लोग इतना लंबे से आए हैं बाहर गांव से और आपके लिए इतना तकलीफ उठा के काम कर रहे हैं, इतना आपका नाम रोशन करने के लिए, तो सर लोग का नाम एकदम आगे से आगे बढ़ाते रहिए।
My father does security guard work. He is working so hard. I should learn about higher something, which is like doctor, scientist or singer, like this. I should become and get more money and I should help my father. And I will tell him, stop your work, I am there to do your work. Rich man home. It is so big and beautiful. When I will grow up, I will become doctor or scientist. I will have lots of money. I will buy the NCP.
When he is singing, and I don't like. I can sing proper and better than Ashish, that part.
When I was in the toilet in NCPA, I hear some sounds coming out very beautifully. Then I went inside and I saw they were singing so nicely. And so well they have sung. It was very nice, wonderful. I felt that our choir is not that much nice.
My name is Kimberly Pinto. Okay, I'm 10 years of age and I go to Apostolic Carmel High School, Bandra West, Mumbai. Well, I get up at 6 in the morning and I do these breathing exercises, which is also part of your singing, you know, your breath control. And then after that, I do a bit of karate exercises, which I, of course I need to do to keep my body fit. NCPA, you know, number of times. It's like a second home for us. It's really nice. You know, we enjoy it there. I think when I grow up, I may be a doctor or an investment banker, but singing and, you know, playing the piano will always be a part of my life. My dad is a marine engineer. He works in the ship.
What? He will take when I will go in the ship?
Sure, if you ask him.
But so? I have to give him money.
That's right, you can't go free.
Yeah. My father is security guard.
Okay. And so have you ever been on ship?
Never.
Hope you go
I'm
on ship.
I'm trying. If I will become something, my wish is to become in future a doctor or scientist.
Wow.
What do you want to become in the future?
Well, I've not decided because right now I'm into singing, I'm a piano, I'm an artist, I'm a dancer, and I do everything, so I can't really decide. But I'd like to be someone great in life, that's my ambition. You can't decide at this age, of course, but maybe one day I'll be the best in the whole world in whatever I do.
Everything of that girl, how she was singing. When she was singing, always she was smiling and her expression was coming out. I like Kimberly very much. They have money, but they are so greedy about the money. I feel so bad looking at them.
Do you feel that you're different from those people?
Yes, we are very different from that people. Their clothes, they're eating nice foods. And only they will leave 3 persons in so big room. And in our place, there is so small room, and in that so many people are living.
I don't know. I keep asking God why this has been done. And some of the people say, well, it is their karma. I don't know whether you understand the word karma. They say it is their karma and God has put them there. And perhaps in my past karma, I must have done something good. So I've got all these privileges.
Ooh, clever boy.
Obviously practice.
That I can
nothing
see.
Comes from nothing ever could. So somewhere in my youth or childhood,
It's a journey. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Happy birthday,
girl. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
They are smiling and they are so happy. And you feel, what if they've got nothing to be happy about? And it's so marvelous that they are so contented with what they've got. It's we who have so much are discontented.
8 minutes. पहले मैं होटल में था लॉज में यहाँ पे हमारे इधर तो जैसे आए थे होटल में रहने के लिए हॉस्टल के लिए जैसे आए थे तो उन्होंने वो लोग हिंदी बोलते थे तो मैंने इससे जो एल्बम दिखाया तो वो तो लड़की पसंद आई तो फिर बोले हम तो लड़की दे दो हम लोग या नो या
अच्छा कैसे डॉक्टर ने
नहीं डॉक्टर नहीं लिए
वो लोग उसको कुछ बच्चे नहीं थे ना
नहीं थे कुछ बच्चे लोग नहीं थे
जब भी मेरे डैडी ने उनको एल्बम दिखाया तो उन्होंने मेरे डैडी को कहा कि मैं तुम्हें 10 लाख और 50 लाख के दो कुत्ते दूंगा फिर भी मेरे पापा ने बोला फिर भी मेरे पापा ने बोला कि नहीं पैसे से ज्यादा हमें हमारे बच्चे प्यारे
वो तो दे रहे थे पैसा पूजा मेरे
पैसे क्या करने का बच्चे से बढ़कर कोई नहीं
अभी इंडिया में तो हम अभी ढूंढ लाते थे या फिर ऑस्ट्रेलिया या फिर नहीं
Yes, wonderful. In this way, please do it. Yeah?
Oh, the sun is lonely.
Ashish, please come to me. Please come here. So, we'll try it if you stay at this place. Yeah?
There are so many people sitting here. They're all looking to you. That's the way I had all the time. You have to forget it. Forget it. You have to think there's no one in this room. Huh? And you just think for you and for your heart.
For myself.
For yourself. And a little bit for me, please. Just a little bit. Okay, so let's do now number, we'll do it on Sunday again. Yeah, when you'll be back.
Great, Ash.
Really great. Yeah. So
when he called me, my legs, hands, and my voice was shaking, and I was also shaking like this. I felt very self-conscious, and I have not sung that much nice, like Nandini sang.
I have said that to Ashish, that you are not singing well. Then he said, I am not singing well, then why are you telling me? Don't tell me. He fight with me.
When we have gone for NCPA for practice, that day you have sing with the captain, you have not sing properly, everyone is saying. If you are not believing, ask everyone.
Everybody are not singing properly.
I am not telling that. Everyone are saying he has sung very well in school, he has not. Now what happened to him?
It's okay, I will talk to them. That some friends are jealousy, let them be jealousy. if he is not helping me, I can be more than him. I will show him what I am.
She has this urge to be good in everything, you know. Maybe the brother at some point of time said, you got an opportunity and you have to make the best. You have to make a mark for yourself in life. You have to be something in life. Transferring of one's ambitions or expectations, you know. Your expectations, if you're not able to fulfill, to see it through the child.
आशीष मेरा भाई है, उसको मैं इतना इसलिए फोर्स कर रहा हूँ मेरे डैडी, क्योंकि आशीष से ही हमें एक होप है. क्योंकि मैं था, मैं HSC पढ़ा, इसके बाद मैं कुछ एयर कंडीशनिंग का कोर्स कर रहा हूँ. और मेरा दूसरा भाई है, वो 10th ही किया, और दूसरा एक भाई है, वो 10th में पढ़ रहा है. लेकिन आशीष से, आशीष के जो माइंड है आशीष का, मैं थैंक गॉड करता हूँ. थैंक गॉड फुल ही करता हूँ, क्योंकि आशीष को ऐसा गॉड ने माइंड दिया है कि आशीष आगे चल के कुछ अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस कर सकता है. ताकि जो मेरी पुअर्टी है मेरे डैडी की है, वो आशीष एक ऐसा भाई है मेरा, जो कि मेरा प्यारा भाई, वो आगे जाके मेरे डैडी का जो भी होप है वो होपफुली पूरा कर सकता है, और मेरा भी.
In our area, so many people died. I have seen with my eyes 8 people, which they were dying by fighting. One wife and one husband was living. She was very bad wife. Then she put on the kerosene and she burned them, him. And his skin all got very... She was.
Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it. Now a big person, thin man, is coming to beat my mother. Now see what I will do to him. I am the mother. Why you are doing this to me? I will case this and I will do this, and what you will do of mine? Oh, what you are doing to my mother? Tell. Hey, tu kya karega na mera? Chal tere ko dikhao kya? Jada gaali dena paate. Ek dega abhi khich ke. Jada bolega tu. Chal. Tujhe to ko deta hai abhi ek dhan dhan karke. Gala bila daba ke na abhi maar dalega, dimag kharab karega tu mera.
And Yonda.
Yes, I have confidence in me. I can do it everything with my own.
how are you supposed to keep your shirts?
See, press safely and first press to iron and press it and keep it in the cupboard.
Keep it in the cupboard. Will you be using it anytime before?
No, we are 30th.
Okay, when will you be wearing this?
On the 30th.
Will you be wearing any time in between 30th?
No.
Special performance because a very special stage, a special audience. So this has been the performance in the community, and on Sunday we will have the concert. But it was a really great moment when they came to me and showed me some of their houses and their apartments. So if you can call this houses, I don't know. When I asked Landini in her home, and Landini, where are you sleeping? And she looked to the floor and said, here, because the bed, this is for my father. This is my father's bed. I'm sleeping here on the floor. And yeah, well, it's another world.
That I can only sing, I will be a singer, and you can't sing, then we don't feel nice. When he came with the choir, then he was quiet and peaceful. Then when he got the solos, then he began to show off.
So long, farewell, I'll be the singer, goodbye, the sun has gone to bed, and so much time, goodbye.
Then somebody is doing fighting with me, then I should always take care of him or what?
So we're going here. So, all coming down? Yes.
He was telling me that they're all telling that, look, we have not had opportunity, but you are getting an opportunity to perform, and this is definitely going to help you in future, and you're going to earn a lot of money. So already the talk is there that he's going to have a very bright future, and that they are the unlucky ones.
One, two, now we have three.
All children saying, we will go to conductor and talk that only Ashish should not get chance always. Other will have to get chance.
I'll think that tomorrow I will say to the conductor, I can sing that this part. Will you take me in that part? If he will take it, he will say yes, then my love.
Mangesh is the best friend. When I was little, we were so happy and each other helping us. And now he has become very jealousy and I don't like him now. Got the solo, every friends are getting jealousy and not talking with me. I can't talk with them, I can't share my feelings, anything I can't do. Hello. Don't be frightened. Your beak is red. You are eating chili or what? You are so unhappy, no? Being in the cage. Oh, very unhappy. If I will let you to fly, then you will be so happy, no? But I can't leave you. Sorry for that. They will shout at me if I will leave you then. They will ask for money. And you should not worry. You had nice cage and you have water and guava to eat. As much you needed, you can eat. Enjoy your life inside this cage. Bye. Bye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I want to show that conductor I can sing this part.
My heart wants to sigh like a chime that flies from a church on a breeze.
No. Mangesh, it's his part. But for tomorrow, it's Ashish. Yeah? So, thank you. I think that's enough. You need it one more time again, do you think? Yes, one more time?
Yes.
Okay. Let's do the whole number one more time for Ashish, Mangesh. Okay? For Ashish. Number 17 from the beginning.
I sang first time, it was very afraid if something will happen, what it will be. Then I was very afraid of that. And when I was entering that and all lights and everything were open and it was very excitement and frightening that how can we sing inside this hall.
It's the first time he will perform something in such a great auditorium, 1,000 people. It's really great. And I don't know what's going on this evening. I don't know. We will see.
Tomorrow is only the real day, on 30. And if I will sing like this, very consciousness, then I can't sing. I will be very afraid of that.
I'm sure he can do it. But what's important for him is that he has to believe in his way, to believe, straightly believe.
I'm thinking that these all days have went very bad. I'm not learning also nicely. Now tomorrow is final day, then how can I sing? I'm thinking that.
if there's something happens, the worst case, that his part doesn't work, then this could be a problem for him, a real problem.
Today I will do the best of mine, best, because of Kimberly. And I am trying to meet her again, and we will meet again. No, I will tell her, I will share my feeling. And we will hug each other, and it will be excellent.
What will this day be like?
If it will be my songs will not go better today, then at night I can't sleep only. I will be reminding that only. You have done these mistakes, silly mistakes you have done. But I'm thinking it will not go bad. It will be good. It will go nice. Every people will hug me. And then I will get educated. I will help the people and it will be change of my life.
I think the parents are nervous that they are going to mix with affluent people of the city, which they've never had the opportunity of doing. They can't even afford a 100-rupee ticket. But I will see that the parents will be present to see their children.
So great.
Let's go.
Now. Okay, it's time to go. It's time to go. Do it. All the best. All the best for you. All the best, Ashish. All the best. All the best for you. All the best for you. All the best. All the best. Nandini, come on.
Oh,
come to NCPA and first time I am singing in front of whole 1,000 people. I not see even a single people. And I concentrated on the conductor's eyes and lips. And I concentrated, it went very nicely, I can't tell you. Inside my God was telling, do it better. This is your life of your future. And I said, I will do, God, I'm promising you. And I was thinking about Kimberly, how she has done. And I do like this and smile. And do it went very, very, very nicely. Today my throat will go, it's okay. I will shout today because concert is over.
I hope people hold this moment in his heart for the rest of his life. And I think he will do it. It has been for all of us, it's been today at this performance, at this concert, a very, very special moment in life. And I think everyone who has a little bit of heart inside his body, and this heart is not hard as a stone, he felt this evening what happened out there on the stage.
Very proud of you.
I saw musicians in the orchestra sitting crying while the kids were singing it.
I knew it would be a good concert. It usually is a good concert, the BCO gives. But this was really superb. I mean, unexpectedly, the children sang so well.
Today, which part you have sung, I like that part which you have sung. Then other days you are not singing properly, I am saying that. But today you have sung very, very well. And sorry about that day. We both are fighting.
Now I am also sorry. I was also telling for time that sorry, Mangesh, but you were not listening to me and you were talking.
Leave that.
Let's be friends.
Yes. You can't push me.
It went nice.
It was great of you.
Thank you.
See you again, okay?
Yes.
We'll meet together. Yeah?
Yes.
Next time when I come to Mumbai, we'll meet, okay?
Yes.
Thanks a lot. You're really great. I'll go home early in the morning back to Austria. And they're staying here and they're going back to the slums. Goodbye. See you again. Okay?
Yeah,
auf Wiedersehen.
Yeah.
Adieu.
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 Bye.
Bye.
Bit afraid because Monday it will do this and the dream is over. And if they realize that it has been only a dream, what's then?
I'm thinking that Kimberly should come to see our concert, but she not came. And I was thinking that if I will go and sing very well in the concert, some rich people can give me money and they should educated me. And then I saw they were rich people, but they tell us, oh, thank you, like that, you sang very well, and they go away.
I think they will always keep enjoying this experience throughout their lives. Whether they can again participate with the orchestra is another thing.
From yesterday, I'm happy. who have trained us and do everything, take trouble of us. They are only going, then how can we happy about them?
I know people say you have to fight your destiny, but sometimes it's not possible to fight the destiny.
Done.